I already feel so much better. There's a big difference being away from the city and the collective of minds. There's a lot of chatter and ecstatic in cities. And you feel it, and every time I get out of this city, I really feel the difference. This feels so much nicer. It's like squeezing your way out of a crowd, being able to spread your arms up, breathe the fresh air.
I'm just still getting used to the fact that there's palm trees and mountains and snow on them.
Palm trees next to evergreens next to snow. Don't have that in Canada.
Nope.
Yesterday was super clear, and then there were a ton of sprays. We should have got video of it, but the whole city had
it was ridiculous.
Sprays over it, and now we have this gross, foggy,
anxiety-filled.
Yeah. A lot of weird, like, emotions and energies today that we've been transmuting, so it's been nice to get out of the city and come out here and chill for a sec. Why are we at the church?
Because we want to regroup. Oh, the battery's dying. That's not a good sign.
Mexico. She was saying we need to go somewhere else because everything here is too expensive. And then we walk across the Copper Q. Are we supposed to eat there?
I don't know if they serve food there. They have pastries.
Oh, pastries.
Let's go get a closer look.
Sponsored by Q.
That's a good one.